Hey, what's up, guys? It's Dr. Cloud here, welcoming you back to the 10th episode of the Pokémon Emerald Randomized Nuzlocke. And, first of all, speaking of 10, if you guys want to help me, I'm trying to make it 10 subscribers by the end of this series. And if you guys want to help, like, pass the word around to your friends who would enjoy this kind of series or anything in this genre, then I would really appreciate that. But today we've been making our way to, I think, Balibor Town it is, and continuing on with the plotline. Now, I'm pretty sure in the last episode, someone told me that there's a TM in, I think, like, the battle tent, so it said, but to be honest, I do not know where that is. I can't even check the rewards in here, because I don't have a coin case. What I do have is a bike, and I'd really like to use it. Okay, so let's make our way to Balibor Town. If you guys are lost to where we are now, I will link the playlist in the description below. And you can get caught up on all of those very fun episodes. I'm still gonna continue trying to dodge trainers because my Pokemon are already a fairly good level. Wow. Those are some, like, cider eyes right there. Oh, look, it's Scarlet. Still really want to pick up that Citrus Berry. I can see it being pretty helpful, honestly. Like, I'm in a very, like, stally battle. Need to dodge. This trainer's gonna turn around. No. Come on, where are the citrus berries? I don't really care about weeper berries. Items to sell. Oh, Verdant Turf, not Balibor. I was gonna figure it out eventually. Okay. I think I have a revive in here that I'd like to sell. Actually, decent amount of money, so I probably won't sell that. How many great balls do I have? Let's buy more. Did I ever stop buying your Rock Smash? Yeah, I did. Okay. Which, I actually need to get someone who can learn Rock Smash out of the PC, because I don't want to teach it to anyone on my team, because it's really not going to help them. Pretty sure the best one I could probably teach it to is Vigoroth, but I don't really want to make him an HM slave. the Eggly buff can learn it. You want to teach it Nuzleaf? I just don't really care that much about Nuzleaf. I thought Nuzleaf like isn't good. I want to check my recent encounters here for items real quick. It's just that Nuzleaf doesn't really get that great of moves. At least in this generation. I mean, I'd really like to get like a Vileplume or something. Honestly, if I can give you more versatility by teaching him this. Doesn't even have a special attack move, so what's the point of growth? That's another thing I need to pick up repels. Cause honestly, I think it's gonna be better if I wanna run back somewhere and have repels. Oh yeah. Just gotta like, lost his glasses. What does the red food do? Is that heal infatuation? Is that what it is? Yeah. It's not bad. I'll take it. Ooh. Where is my Pikachu? I would actually really like a Pikachu. I feel like I could use an electric type. Alright, while we get into this battle, let's also get into this question of the day. What is the worst thing about your gender? So for me, I work in a very female-dominated workplace. So I hear all the negative things about men, like, my boyfriend just did this, or my kid just did this. Man, why are guys so bad after... I've been working there for probably like a year and a half, and that's all I hear all the time. It's just drama, drama, drama. And it's kind of terrible, but the main thing I hear is like, guys don't listen, guys are pigs, which is what you hear like your entire life. But the thing is, it's really not wrong. Like, I'm sure a lot of time you're just sitting there, not really listening to someone, and they call you out on it, and you can't deny it. Because it really is truth. Let me know in the comment section down below what you think the worst thing about your gender is. That guy just kind of like casually was doing that while I was fighting a Groudon. Was it just kind of hoping it didn't have like Solar Beam? But I forget if it actually gets it by level up. I'm pretty sure it doesn't. I'm pretty sure its last move is like Fire Blast or something like that. Or it knows Fire Blast when you catch it, but... Man, should have led that Groudon. Even more effective with your Macargo. Yep, real effective. Who's next? Nanus. Oh. And let's get Scarlet right there. In fact, there are a few members on my team who I would replace, but I just don't have anything good. That's the second PP max I found. feel like there's a rare encounter in this cave, but I can't remember what it is. Like, not normally, but... I also really wish I had more moves for Nancy, because Nancy's attack is so high. Oh boy, is it Surf? Aww. Okay, guys. But before I do that, I just want to pick up some repels. I don't even have super repels yet. Dang. Actually run back here and get an encounter in Rustboro, I believe. Cause I think you can somewhere. Oh, I can also get these items right here. Cause I didn't have a Cutmon whenever I came through here the first time. These people will be pretty low leveled, so it shouldn't take long. Them right now. I could use it for something else I might get in the future, but I kind of want the items that are up here just in case it's something really good. Hoping to do a little bit more. I was about to say, I wonder why they did a lot less. Amazing. But yeah, I think I'm gonna skip over them. I want to get some counter, and then I might come back here and fight these people. Okay. I can actually walk around them, so. Well, wait. I think this way I can walk around them. Maybe there's some citrus berries over here. No, it looks like there's orange berries though. And pineapple berries. Oh no, they're chesto berries. Chesto berries aren't bad, they can always be useful. Oh boy, the bright powder. Let's go see about this encounter. I know there's the one in... I already got the one in Petalburg. Just don't know... where or if I can get one in here. I don't think there's, like, water or anything. I never got that item down there. Yeah. Okay. I mean, I don't think unless I could surf, I can get an encounter in Respiro, technically. Yeah, pretty sure. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and get the encounter for the route above then, which is route 115. So I'm pretty sure I haven't gotten it yet. But just to be sure, I will check. Okay, no, I haven't. So what do we got here? That's not my rod. Oh, cool. Right on the hook. Alright, what do we got in here? Okay. That really wasn't worth my time to come up here to get a Delcatty. Like girly people. I mean, it's not the biggest deal if I can't catch this thing. I really almost don't want to bother trying to catch it. Because it's not even staying in the ball right now. And I know that I'm not going to use a Delcatty. At this point, I'm just catching for dupe's sake. Man. Could I really not get a better encounter than a Delcatty? I think it's gonna be the last ball I throw at it. Yeah. I just really don't care about this thing. My bad. I hit my leg. If it lives a scratch, I'll try more catching it, but... Alright, I created any mist. I'm sorry guys, I just did not care about that thing. Delcatty's just not that good. Pretty sure it's the only encounter we can really get for today, unless I make it to, like, Volcanic Path, or, I can't quite remember what it's called. You guys know what I'm talking about. Thank you. let's go back. And I will attempt to continue on with the story here. I'm just really hoping for something just decent, basically. Wait, is this the... Yeah, okay, that's what I mean. This is what I'm looking for. Someone in the comment section below told me that there is a TM in the battle tent, and I did not know where the battle tent was, and I guessed the right person the first try. TM... Ooh! For arm thrust, okay. And everyone can learn it. I'm gonna give it to Nancy. I see Nancy just staying around, and she needs something to hit rock and steel types. Honestly, I kind of want to go to Move Deleter and forget Cut and learn Strength on her. There. I totally forgot that I'm trying to not fight people. Let me just go see what my encounter is. Or part of the route above. And for some reason, I feel like I missed something. No, I'm thinking of further along. And right, I already got my encounter here too. Really want to try to get something decent. Let's see what this is. No. No, I definitely did not want that. Sorry, guys. I mean, I got a Swablu. The Swablu could still be decent. And I really needed strength on Nancy. I just cannot remember for life me where... Move Deleter is. Wow. Come on, just let me get my encounter. Just let me get my encounter right here. Really? Okay, I know Mew gets Mega Punch. Okay. Dang. Nancy's about those crits. I really thought I'd get a little more XP for that. Did take down a legendary. That's not what I meant to do. But let's see how much damage it does. Wow. I mean, I guess she crit the first one, so it's basically like three, but still. Yeah. Slash is kind of bulky. Alright. I'd rather sing you Scratch than Poison Sting. Yeah, I'm gonna need Poison now. That's good, that. Yep. It's like every time you say, man, I'm so glad I'm not getting poisoned. Oh, got poisoned. Poison thing only does 3 damage. It should be alright. It should be fine. Let's not take a risk again. Just switch in Scarlet. Great choice. Great choice. You have like 3 HP left, but I might as well use Defense Curl. I feel like Sandslash and Defense Curl would actually be kind of scary. It'd be like just a spike ball. If it stayed like that, then it'd be really hard to hit with a physical attack. I guess with special attack like Water Gun, it's just like you're doing that for nothing basically. Unless like that sand tree in the anime that just like spins itself off. But I feel like that was a one of a kind kind of sand tree. Do I have any antidotes? Yes, I do. And I am just not good at getting to that place. Let's see how this goes. I know Skarmory's got crazy bulk. Real quick, I'm gonna focus energy. Get these metagames started. And arm boost. That's just 5 crits in a row. Let's go. Ancy has gotta learn how to use arm thrust, right? This 2-time thing is not gonna work. Yeah, there you go, Nancy. Keep going. Alright, that's better. We got 2 crits in there. Yeah, keep going. No, Nancy. This 2-time thing is not gonna work. Need you to stick around here, so you gotta, you know, keep on going. Went in 5 times right here. Keep going. 2. Nancy! Get your head in the game here. Lucky this Skarmory doesn't know a better move than Swift. Come on, man. You have to hit like 1 more time. Yeah, you had to do it 1 more time to kill. Jeez. Alright, let's try to run over here and get this encounter before our time is up. Oh, actually, I guess we can get 2 encounters. So we will go ahead and get both of them. Alright, we're at 112. Did I catch like a Meryl or something? Nope. Wow, I am glad I did not use Cut. Guess I'm kind of banking on weather encounter now. Alright then. tail, which is packed with nutrition, is very bouncy like a rubber ball. On sunny days, they gather at the edge of water and splash about for fun. And this is Zuril, will be named Timmy. Let's go get the second counter. Well, actually, just real quick, what else can I find in this grass? That's not a lot better. Okay, I'm out. Get this counter, and then we will call an episode. Fiery Path, that's what it's called. Don't have it. I mean, I'm gonna get a chance here, and that's going to kill now. Why not? That's kind of annoying. Two tubs could be worth it. It's already final stage. See if it feels like staying in a premier ball. Nope. I probably need to start throwing great balls if I actually want to catch them. It's gonna take longer than I thought. I didn't anticipate Wootops being such a hard capture. This kid shouldn't get too much off from that. You know what I'm saying? That if I do catch this, I basically have a fossil pair, because I already caught an Omanyte at the beginning of this series. Get into a starter pair. Wait. Can't do a fossil pair. Must be all these hard ends that are just making it harder to catch. That makes so much sense. Jeez. Can we stop? Okay. I'm gonna go for a peck. Resisted, it's raised its defense. Oh wow, that did nothing. I might end up adding Kabutops. Depending on what moves I can learn from my GM roster. There it is. Kabutops once swam underwater to hunt for prey. It was apparently evolving from being a water dweller to living on land, as evident from changes in its gills and legs. Alright, just give me a second to find out what this thing's name is going to be. We're gonna end up here, and if you enjoyed, please like and subscribe, and if you wish to know when these videos go up, I will link my Twitter in the description below. And with that, have yourselves a good day.